display. Share through. Soompi.1x1tvns. What's wrong with Secretary Kim? Continues to be popular with viewers. See also, Koreans choose which TV shows they are enjoying the most in June. Its June 27th broadcast recorded an average rating of 7.3 nationwide, with a peak at 8.8% according to Nielsen Korea. For the second week in a row, the drama has surpassed the 7.0% mark, a notably high rating for a cable drama. It was also number one among all terrestrial and cable programs in its time slot once again. Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF. It achieved 5.4% in viewership and peaked at 6.5% among those in the 20 to 49 age group, TVN's target audience, as well. Spoiler: Lee Young-jun, Park Seo-jun, sincerely confessed to Kim Mi-so, Park Min-young, in this episode. He became more certain of his feelings after being jealous of Kim Mi-so spending more time with Lee Sung-yoon, Lee Tae-hwan, in order to remember her past. What's Wrong with Secretary Kim airs every Wednesday and Thursday at 9:30 p.m. KST. Fall in love with these characters from the very beginning. Source.